doing. So I picked up an additional course called Digital Art, where I got into using Photoshop, because I'd always been into photography and kind of wanted to take that to the next level. Kind of started making my own kind of film posters and stuff like that. And I was making one and I wanted to make a spaceship in one of the posters. So I typed in on Google how to make a 3D spaceship. First thing that came up was a tutorial for a piece of software called Cinema 4D, which I use. So I clicked on that, and that's kind of where it all began.
Why did you choose Kingston?
I chose Kingston because the creative technology course was a bit of everything, because I knew I was into 3D, but I didn't really know what aspect of 3D it was that I liked the most. Turns out that I kind of liked everything, and I'm now a generalist, really. I do a bit of everything, and that's what the course had to offer. A lot of the we did physics, we did mathematics, and we did computing. It wasn't exactly what I wanted to be doing at that point, but I knew that I'd be moving into the 3D and 2D stuff at some point, but it actually did give me a really good foundation, and it's stuff that I wouldn't have otherwise learned. So that was the first 2 years, and then when I got to the later 2 years, there was a lot more freedom within the course. We got to create what we wanted to create, and you know, for me, they were the best 2 years of the course, for sure. Yeah, so the final year project is kind of the big one. So as I said earlier, I kind of, the first thing that I did in 3D was make this little space thing, and I wanted to kind of go back and remake that and make it, you know, 100 times better than the original one. So I ended up creating this short film that kind of, each shot in the film took an aspect of the 3D pipeline, and I kind of owned each shot entirely. So, you know, I had a go at doing fluid dynamics, I had a go at doing sculpting, I had a go at doing modeling, I had a go at compositing stuff. So I think it was really great to be able to do what I wanted to do, something I was interested in, which meant I was really motivated to do it. And it meant that I had a great piece once I'd finished here at Kingston to show employers. The way that I marketed myself was really primarily through LinkedIn and creating my own portfolio website along with a blog. So what I did was I created lots of breakdowns of shots that I was working on. I did time lapses of me creating different things. I put these on my blog and then posted them on LinkedIn in, you know, the respective kind of network areas. And yeah, they started picking up a little bit of traction. I created a blog, and the blog name is actually on my website if you go to jamestf.com. So yeah, I basically through posting that stuff, I got picked up by Fall Off the Wall, which are a motion graphics studio. So what I'm doing now is working there as a junior designer, which is great because after doing 4 years of study, I didn't necessarily want to go down the film route and then have to be a runner at a studio. I wanted to get straight on the tools and start creating stuff. So what's really great with what I'm doing now is I'm creating TV adverts, pretty much, you know, one artist per advert, doing the whole thing by myself. And, you know, that's a great feeling to see it on TV after you know that, you know, you were the sole person involved with it. So, I mean, day to day, I'm building 3D scenes, compositing things, lighting, texturing, rendering, pretty much everything that I was doing at university, I'm doing day to day in my job. So it's really great.